it's a really exciting time for the band.
Gotta say, I didn't think in a million years I'd be recording an album with Spanner Valley.
This was never part of the plan.
I kind of hoped we would. You know, I wanted it to happen.
I don't want to let you down. I just want the chance to turn this love around.
We did have our troubles, but now the family's back together again, it's all good.
Darling, once more, won't you give me one more time? Say these words together, I need you more than ever.
It was as though those 20 years didn't exist.
One more chance to make it right.
And then when Universal came in with a record deal, it was like, you know, it's a fantastic opportunity.
Standing in the dark, I was waiting for the man to come.
We met up with Danton Supple, and he said, well, you know, I think you could be making something that sounds much bigger.
I see him through white light, running from strangers.
My fears were that it would be just like an unplugged, you know, just play the songs, strap on the strings.
War upon war.
But actually, it's the complete opposite.
Heat upon heat.
The songs actually sound tougher.
To cut a long story short, I lost my mind.
We definitely hit on something which seems to be original, very modern, yet with a Spandau sound.
Only when you leave, you're leaving danger. I'll make sure that you pay.
Done a 2-minute bland copy of the original.
I think what we have here is a retelling of our story.
Sing this song.
I was a little trepidatious about it being weak or worn down.
And then when I got in the rehearsal room with them, I realised they're like a proper rock band.
I checked the time. Well, it was almost time.
It's been quite a workout.
Keeping up.
It's the Spandau catalogue. It's what we're famous for.
Well, I'm washing my clothes.
But we're contemporising them. We're bringing them up to date.
Feel the grease against my skin.
Actually, you know, some of the acoustic guitars are probably much more edgy and in your face than back in the day recordings with electrics.
I don't need this pressure on. I don't need this pressure on.
They've felt fresh. They've all felt like new songs.
It's quite spine-tingling in parts, I think.
Hopefully, this will be the best-sounding Spandau album ever.
They're all taken from a slightly different angle.
We all surprised ourselves that we were a lot better band than we kind of remembered we were.
Go!
Everyone's really positive, confident.
To an outsider, you'd have no idea they'd been apart for the last 20 years. It's such a close-knit, very fun group to be at the moment.
To say it's just the greatest hit would be wrong. There's also two new songs on the album as well.
It's unbelievable from the place we were at this time last year. It's fantastic.
I think, you know, it's an album that stands up in its own right.
I don't want to tempt fate or anything, but I think this is a special album.